years old when I found out that if you dip a cucumber in sugar, I'm using stevia, it tastes like watermelon.
Let's see if that's true. I have my cucumber right there and my sugar right there. You can't see it because it literally just blends in and I didn't use a lot. So let's try it. Gotta put it like right that. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It doesn't. It tastes like cucumber, but like really sweet. Oh, when you really get into it, it tastes like watermelon. Well, it was like this. You should try it.